something's gonna wrong with him. I feel like this he's so beating, yeah? How does he even get attacked?
BKB, channel it, and then wait for souls to come back. You can't even use color. But now the part that you can learn also mount your work with this direction pattern. Oh, that's done. It actually connects on both the Magus as well as the Crystal Maiden, and they just defensively slam on the stars like they have to have vision, right? But no, I don't think they did the very start of that. Got no gem. My god. That has to be so frustrating. Closing in on Arteezy. More images. This time it's going to be the rune that gives him the cover. Stalking Arteezy as far as he can. Arteezy's just trying to use that Mjolnir to push in the lane. But it's the Magnus who is arriving. And then the BTs as well. They're bringing in friends. And I think they remain undertaken so far. The RP. It'll push them through the next Miracle. The bar is strike. The Lincoln Spirit's now being triggered. They are their secondary RP. Weaver will drop some Mel will arrive. And try and stand his ground, already triggered off his Titanic under the cover of BKB. But the BKB doesn't last long enough, so they don't find that opening, and it's Universe who's caught out of position. Diffuser Blade charged up, held in the position. Zygarde's Korean Force Space able to do so, throwing down the ultimate, as we're in a split up fight. Samael is the primary target, however, of Liquid, and they will bring him down. But Tumman's on the run, but he's blazing the time. Universe and Zai, we get double stunned up by Miracle. Mind Control's coming back as well. He's looking to help out. Crit can't get close enough. He's got GX in his tail. Diffuser Blade charges galore, keeping low. Another little bit of a quick stun by Miracle. Cripple Ball and EG are completely losing control of this game, and they may be the first team to actually lose a full set of racks. This is one of those games that makes you just like gonna lose like this? They're pretty much are gonna lose. Peter was saying before, like, every solution is solved by winning. Losing in this creates so many more, like, by this creation. Magnus. Such a huge. Why is he at first being off? They expended 2 RPs to kill 1 hero last fight and they still won the fight.
Yep.
And what does Archimedes do about getting double RP? And how do you even defend this?
Like, you're losing too many lanes and frags. DH will stand his ground. He doesn't care what Samal's gonna throw at him. Samal, okay, yeah, BKB, but he's just Bloodthorn and Illusion. GH can just ensnare him up, hold him there, while the top lane is actually going to attack. Keep them slumbered while the Axe gets initiated on. Is that what? Actually, no, it's Crystal Maiden physically damaging the melee Rags. Mind Control Bullet Rhyme using that Hex. The Crystal Maiden just gets destroyed by RTZ. And maybe now RTZ feels he's got the damage, looking towards Matomaman, finding inside the tree line for the BG from Samal. The Bloodthorn is on the right target. 4 heroes down from Team Liquid. No buyback over on the Lifestealer because he managed to pick up the Monkey King bar. I think they also pinged out because they scouted the Refresher Orb